So it's the Lakers with it. They lead by 7. LeBron drives in. Outside Brent. Outside Green. He's against Jordan. 5 on the clock. Wide open. Right side Green.
Tell you what, can be really frustrating as a shooter. All you can do is grimace because you just can't find the range.
Right side Wolves. The Lakers with the rebound. LeBron outside. Makes it off the glass. He's got 6.
4 of their last 5 makes came off of a high quality shot inside.
And here's Rose. Leads him in there. And that one's good.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Now here's LeBron. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. Outside.
Davis. The quick look, no good that time. Pass to Rose.
Outside Pippen. Outside Rose. Outside Davis. First and a half of basketball here in the third quarter.
That's good. Stop down.
To exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
2 minutes into the second half of play now. Outside Rondo. McGee with it. And McGee backs down.
Foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2. It's his first trip to the line. And the first one at the line is good.
And the Bulls making a change here. And he can't hit the second.
Chicago trailing here.
Here's Pippen. 5 points in the game. Pass to Rose. Now here's Butler. Outside Pippen.
Just 5 to shoot.
Anthony Davis grabs the miss.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Rondo with it. 8 points for him. An easy layup after coming off the deck.
He's got 10.
The second he got around the pick and shook his man, it was straight to the bucket for the easy two. Very, very well done.
Now Pippen.
And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound. Here are the Lakers with the ball. 10-point lead. This is their biggest. And good as he rattles through the hoop. Now here's Rose. They set the screen. Pass to Butler. Left side Butler. Now Pippen. And here's Pippen. By Chicago.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Pippen with the steal, and here's the fast break. Outside Pippen. Rose misses the layup. Inside, and he lobs it up toward the rim.
It may be difficult to overcome. Lakers ahead. And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth.
trailed by 14. Pass to Love. Here is Armstrong. Pippen with it. Long deep. Here's Noah. And Anthony Davis with the rebound.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Another shot. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
First free throw is good. And the Bulls making a change here.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. Clark, confident play we're seeing out of him.
Yeah, no question about it. Like they say on the playground, scoreboard.
Here's LeBron. Oh, he changes it straight down.
Five on the clock.
Left side, Love. Off the left, rim and out.